Yeah, Utah by one. Mitchell with a 9-point third. Short on the three.
And even how good the Jazz offense has been tonight, I still think that the defense has been more impressive. Well, they're making shots turn up.
And a long rebound gathered by Favors. That is a killer.
That's a big-time killer.
Outstanding rookie, Donovan Mitchell is on him. Mitchell, deep three on the way.
That's the second. It's hard for anyone to average 20, 25 points a ball game if they're not getting to the free throw line.
Mitchell. Right now it's Ingles 5, Anderson 4. Mitchell, way off the mark.
Baseline, just did not see him coming.
Gasol 7-1. 6'10 Faves, Jazz have it. Here's Donovan, pumps up a three straight away. Rudy's here.
Here's something else you should do. Don't go into the paint against Rudy Gobert.
Yeah, you better be very selective. Anything in there.
A couple years ago, dealt with a wrist injury for a significant portion of this season while still with Utah.
Mitchell wide open on the end. Davis runs down the board.
He's flying now.
Bogdanovich makes it 11-8, 4 points. Here's Mitchell from downtown.
That was down.
The final crack at the final possession. Gobert on Nene to Mitchell, fourth three.
Making the right decision.
Life as an NBA rookie. There are going to be some really tough nights.